श्रील भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर कृत गीतमाला सेक्शन शोक शाथन डिस्पेलिंग ग्रीफ सॉन्ग नंबर 7 गोरा चंदेर अज्ञा पेये गृहवासी गण मृत सुत अंग नीते अनतत कण। Then the Lord ordered the household members to bring the boy's body out into the courtyard, and they immediately complied.
Khali mala hari gora jignyase takana shribase chadiya shishu jao ki karana.
Then the merciful Lord Gaura, who removes the gloomy, dirty influence of age of Kali, began to question the body by saying, "Please tell me, my dear boy, whatever prompted you to leave here so suddenly, thus giving up your loving father, Srivasa Pandita."
Mruta shishu muke jiva kore nibedana लोकशिका लागी प्रभु तब आचरण।
Being thus questioned by the Lord, the soul again manifested in the dead body by the mercy of the Lord, and he began to offer very nice prayers which were meant to be instructive to all persons.
तुमि तो परम तत्व अनंत अद्वया परशक्ति तुम्हारा अभिन्न तत्व होया।
द डेड बॉय सेड, माय डियर लॉर्ड, यू आर विदाउट अ डाउट द सुप्रीम एब्सोल्यूट ट्रूथ, अनलिमिटेड एंड वन विदाउट अ सेकंड, सिंस यू आर द सुप्रीमली एनर्जेटिक. All of your transcendental energies are certainly non-different from you.
Sei parashakti trida hoiya prakasha tab iccha mata koraya tomara bilasa.
This transcendental potency of yours manifests itself in three different ways, and it assists in the performance of your eternal pastimes in different ways according to your own sweet will.
Chichakti swarupe nitya lila prakashiya tomare ananda dena hladini hoya.
The original form of the cognizant potency, Chit Shakti, is manifesting your eternal pastimes in the spiritual world. And just to give you pleasure, it becomes the pleasure-giving potency known as Hladini.
Jiva Shakti Hana Taba Chit Kirana Chaye तटस्थ स्वभावे जीव गणे प्रकटये।
सेकेंडली, बिकमिंग द जीवा शक्ति, द पोटेंसी प्रोड्यूसेस द मल्टीट्यूड्स ऑफ फाइन कॉन्शियस पार्टिकल्स विच मेकअप द ग्लोइंग एफुलजेंस ऑफ योर ट्रांसेंडेंटल बॉडी. ऑल ऑफ दीज सोल्स आर दस मैनिफेस्ट विद अ नेचुरल मार्जिनल कैरेक्टरिस्टिक of minute independence.
Maya shakti hoye kore prapancha srujana bahirmukha jibe tahe koroya bandana.
Thirdly, becoming the maya shakti, the potency creates the innumerable material universes, and within them she captures and binds all the souls who choose to remain averse to you, dear Lord.
बकति बिनोद बोले अपराध फाले बहिर्मुख होए आची प्रपंच कबले।
Hearing these prayers offered to Lord Chaitanya by the dead boy, Bhakti Vinoda says at this point that he himself has also become averse to the Lord due to his offenses and has become swallowed up by Maya in the material world.